Here is the dead bug exercise. This is great for developing core strength, and also it's good for someone with lower back pain. So, push your back into the floor. Legs up. You don't want to arch in your back, you want to push it down. Arms up, legs at a 90 degree. So, the arm that stays up does not move. Opposite arm and leg. Make sure you breathe. Push your back.